after the game started.
God damn it! Sam! Supply box. Fucking guts. Of course. Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign. Maybe Sam took it.
Maybe. Maybe not. Guess we will find out.
Bright Sam can't lose anything else. Besides my life. That's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Okay. I'm all right. Oh, shit. Just push through. Just push through.
Keep going.
quick shower now. Another soft landing. And nap time.
Yes, I. Sic Parvus Magna, Sam.
Get there.
Gotta get to that creepy mountain. Just stay put, Sam. I'm coming to you.
You ever put? Stay put, Wait, that. That's the way to go. You always have this. Well, I guess it wasn't that easy.
That's a long way. Long way down. Watch your back, Sam. That should hold. Let's hope. Expect. Whoa. Huh. Where to now? It's not reassuring.
No quarter for thieves. Okay, so we're gonna slide down and...
Jesus.
Nice place.
Oh. Ah. Pressure. Hello.
Hello. See the light! End of the tunnel.
Try to climb up there? In those boots? Pretty sure you don't need this. Working. Almost there.
What the? No. To jump and then stab it in. No.
Okay.
Oh, that's what we're gonna have to do for that correction. You see? Okay. Run them out! Damn. Great scenery.
Movement along the tree line. Well, that thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything. Damn it.
All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out. Let's go.
Hmm? What's that?
Oh, which one of them did they spot? The elder brother.
Nothing.
Down here, buddy.
Nothing yet. What the?
Oi! Over here!
Ask me. Heck, did he go?
Well, all right then.
Well, then he said.
No sign.
Watch it.
Ah, shit. Ah, I can't head take on two of them at the same time.
Great.
Oi, oi! You got the target?
Saw something, maybe.
Goes down to the right, not all the way down.
Great.
Oi, oi!
Okay.
Saw something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that's thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving.
Don't see anything.
Damn it.
All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out. Let's go.
No!
Yeah.
One of them did they spot? The elder brother. He shot a couple of our men and ran off. The other one's alive. Until we find a body, I'm gonna go with yeah. How'd they survive that wreck?
They keep getting lucky. Well, luck eventually runs out. We'll see.
Hmm. are you?
I'm clear here. You?
Nothing.
Do some recon. I'll keep checking here.
Got it.
Nothing over here. You?
I got nothing.
Check over there. I'll go this way.
Got it.
Need. Perfect. Right between all those three guys. This part is gonna be a bit tricky.
Got nothing so far. Found anything?
Negative.
I'm going up this way.
Be careful.
Got anything? Not having much luck.
Nothing here either.
You check over there. I'll search here.
Yeah, okay.
I need to get to that side. If I'm going for a bullet fight here, I'm gonna do this quickly. Him to go the other direction. Sinner.
Where'd you go?
Oh, shit. Damn it, that guy! What did you come over here for? Damn it. I need to get over there.
What the?
No! Oh! A lot better when than I thought.
Great.
That's a bullshit.
Movement along the tree line.
Well, that thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything. Damn it.
All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out.
Let's go.
I have to jump over on that left side.
Oh. movement over there.
Be careful, please. What you got?
Think we're good here?
What the heck? He saw me all of a sudden? Yet how they could see me when I was.
No way I imagined that. Nothing.
I just wonder where that one god went. Sight of one of them. So here we have jump on this side. Nope. Oh, that means I have to go down there. Oh.
Great.
Wait, wait. I'll get it. Saw something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that's thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it. All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out. Let's go.
Oh, if I can, mate.
One of them did they spot? The elder brother. He shot a couple of our men and ran off.
I think the other one's alive.
Until we find a body, I'm gonna go with yeah.
How'd they survive that wreck?
They keep getting lucky.
Well, luck eventually runs out.
We'll see.
Thank you.
what the? So I can't do takedowns on that stupid launch. Oh my god, that's stupid.
Saw something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it.
All right, everyone. False alarm.
That was silly.
But keep an eye out.
Stay down there. A grenade followed me all the way up.
Great.
I forgot about that guy.
Along the tree line.
Well, that thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it.
All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out.
Let's go.
This time he didn't go this way. Okay, game.
Yeah. How they survive that wreck? They keep getting lucky. Well, luck eventually runs out.
You'll see.
I have to go a different way. I have.
One more down, he's still here. Keep searching, he's here somewhere.
Hang on. Shit, what was that?
Okay.
Cover every shot.
Huh?
Get this ammo.
Same, nothing.
Search over there. I'll take that side.
Sure thing, man.
Okay, so I can jump down there. So I gotta be freaking lucky if nobody sees me doing that jump. You want nothing, man? This guy gonna come. He's gonna see this guy. Look in this direction.
Clear so far. How about you?
My side's clear.
I'll check out this area.
Yeah, okay.
I have to be some perfect timing or freaking lucky timing.
Yeah, he might be here.
Oh, that was lucky. No real cover up there either. This one is a pain in the part, pain in the butt part. You have enemies in so many directions. Hmm.
clear so far. How about you?
My side's clean.
Okay. You check that way, I'll head this way.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, shit.
Got anything? I'm not having much luck.
Same.
Nothing. Go check over there. I got this side.
Be careful.
They're like, all of them are right here at this place. Even if I would throw a grenade, it would know exactly where I am.
No sign of him. Anything?
Nothing here either.
I've got side one, get side three.
Sure thing, man.
But if I can go down and do it. Covering every freaking angle, man. So far and yet, so
jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything. Damn it.
All right, everyone, false alarm, but keep an eye out. Let's go.
This one. Exactly where I was anyway. Impressive. Nicky. Guess we're checking it down. The rough way. Okay, now available. Somehow. Don't know where I am. Well, that combat was like, oh. Well, a little bit better, I guess. It's like made everybody disappear from me.
Everyone, false alarm, but keep an eye out.
Wait. What's that?
Headshot. Headshot. Time this time. Now comes a question.
Oh. All right.
It's one. Oh, look away, clean second up. All the baddies up here.
I'm clear here. You?
Nothing.
Do some recon. I'll keep checking here.
Roger that.
In here. Guess somebody trying to learn how to fly.
Nothing.
He got no wings. Doesn't drink Red Bull then. God damn it, come on old man. Can't you like go to your departure right so I can jump and hold on to a ledge there and drag you down? It's like stuck there.
What was it?
Nothing.
I somehow know exactly where which area I am in. Because they will get wrapped in one zone. Do you own them more?
Hang on.
Over here! I got you!
Perfect.
No! Oh, I thought I was in the... Oh my god, I thought I was in that spot for the... Oh my
great.
God. Damn it!
Something maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving.
It was going so well.
I don't see anything.
Damn it.
Mess it up.
All right, everyone. Oh. False alarm. But keep an eye out.
Let's go.
down over here! He's still here, goddammit!
No way I imagine that.
Well, I could have gone a little bit smoother. Yes, like. Heck, he's not that killing with him. Down. Oh. Sure what the... Ah! God damn it. Close.
Nothing over here. You. Negative.
Okay, you check that way. I'll head this way. Be careful.
It was so close last time.
Got anything? I'm not having much luck.
Same. Nothing.
Check over there. I'll go this way.
Roger that.
Luckily, over here.
Luckily, the guy on the other side was clueless.
Search over there. I'll take that side.
Got it.
Where did they go?
might be here.
Here's somebody really close, but I can't freaking see where he is. Not back there.
No way, I imagine that.
He does. Next wave of fools. Question is,
hmm.
see if anybody sees his body. Close to here and grab him. Heck did that guy go?
I got nothing. Any clues?
Nothing.
All right, let's keep looking.
Sure thing, man.
Don't say, oh my god.
Great.
Are you serious?
It's all moved. I don't see anything.
Damn it.
All right, everyone, false alarm. But keep an eye out.
Let's go.
This part is just.
Until we find a body, I'm gonna go with yeah.
Getting so far and then you just get cucked in the end.
They keep getting lucky. Well, luck eventually runs out.
We'll see.
damn it.
Sack. Family is here, man. Yes, as well.
I should just go and go ham and shoot this guy too. I'd like to use that one, but don't give me that many bullets. I can get up there.
What the?
So that machine gun guy, man.
Got nothing so far. Found anything?
Yeah, not far.
We'll check out this area.
Roger that.
Sniper.
Got anything? I'm not having much luck.
I got nothing.
Come on, let's push him into the open.
Got it.
Let's see, if I go down that way, I jump over, get to that guy. Then I have to run. So many of them that can see me.
No sign of it. Anything?
Same. Nothing.
You check over there. I'll search it.
Got it.
Could get this guy, and they will see it, and they will create havoc.
I've got nothing so far.
Find anything? I can get over there.
You might be this way.
Be careful.
Find anything?
Nothing, Brew. We're clear.
Which way to go with
movement along the tree line.
Well, that thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it.
All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out.
Let's go. And the gang's all here.
Huh?
imagine that.
Nothing here.
The heck are you? Bug spraying and stuff? Bug repellent?
What's that? Nothing.
Come on, man, really.
Hey, Gabon, that will you hear? What can your mama davance? And look on.
Are you trying to give away our position?
I'm just trying to infuse some culture here.
Keep your culture to yourself, please.
Philistine. A lot of you.
Damn it.
That way. Wow. Okay. I have to fight these guys.
Great.
It's just gonna be a cluster.
Or something, maybe. Of a mess. Along the tree line.
Well, that's thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it. All right, everyone, false alarm, but keep an eye out.
Let's go.
Okay, but it changed the behavior all of a sudden. See a buddy now. Come on.
Hang on.
Hey, put the guard down over here.
So which one?
Someone's here. Spread out.
Imagine what? My question. Thank you.
Oh my god, get away from it.
Best way, just kill them all. Where I wanted him up at. That was fun. No, get up.
Got anything? I'm not having much luck.
Nothing here either.
I'm going over this way.
Yes, okay.
Oh shit, that big guy. Part is just really dumb.
Or something, maybe. Movement along the tree line. Well, that's thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it.
All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out.
There must be an easier way to do this.
Something.
Go check.
Sure thing, bro.
Sure thing, bro.
How's it? You got anything? We're all clear.
And now the NPCs are behaving differently. See the body yet?
Thank you.
Start the sweep!
Hang on.
Man down! Man down! Still here, goddammit!
I am. I'm here to make your life hell, buddy. God, stop! Roll! God damn it, I hate when he goes for cover. Nice and sloppy. Oh, seriously? Thank you. can't even reach that thing. Damn, that took time to load.
Wait,
you got a target?
Saw something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it.
All right, everyone, false alarm. But keep an eye out.
Let's go.
Oh, come on, I cannot start with this. So why all of a sudden can't I reach them? Such bullshit. I don't get it why I can't. Sometimes it's just perfect to drag him down, and other times it's like, nope.
All right, everyone, false alarm, but keep an eye out.
Let's go.
Oh, get off. He's gonna see the body.
Hang on.
Man down over here! So we have company!
I want a search started. Now!
Hello, favorite customer. Been a while. How you doing, buddy? You got a sick day. Oh, sorry to hear that. Okay, let's see what we can do here. Well, I hope it's nothing serious. This is not gonna work out the way I hoped. Well, the first one was okay, it was nothing spectacular, but it is an old game. In the second game, the story started picking up and it became better. The fighting was fine. In the third one, it was really good. Just the annoying part is just sometimes the covering system and NPCs can be in your way sometimes. You try and for instance run through them, you can't. They can sometimes block your path. Which is really frustrating. And in this one, in the fourth one, I really like the combat, but it is really rough on this difficulty. And still the same issue though, that the NPCs can block your path. Controls are not as responsive as I would like them to be. So it's easier you get stuck on something like that. Not like on PC when you want to react instantly on something. You don't have that response in this game. But it's a beautiful game. This one. Just weird how the NPCs behave differently at times. Oh shit. Like that, I wanted him to do a special move, but no, roll forward, but instead he went into cover system.
Great.
And that ruined that for me. That is something I don't like. He kind of want to roll forward and no, instead he goes to take cover. That's a little bit annoying. So it has a downside. Killing this. Let's try and do this one.
What the? There was something I
might be our rabbit.
Okay.
You got any repellent?
Yeah, I have a bit left.
These bugs.
Don't use too much. I have a feeling this won't be a short mission.
Go. And now we have those two down there. Let's see if they have stopped spray tanning themselves. Where did that other guy go? If we can somehow if we kill this guy. The body.
Fuzzy, got anything?
We're all clear.
Okay. Here comes a point that's gonna be a bit tricky with the timing. No way this is okay. But aiming with console is always fun.
Am I gonna hit you and I can barely see you up there?
Shut! Okay, you wanna have a big gun, huh? Headshots.
Correct. Weapon. Put a grenade. I do want to get up there, but I also want to get over here.
disquetea, ¿no? Let's get the down there. Back. Get up there. I was so close finishing this level yesterday, and I failed on the last part, and it was so frustrating. I just had to climb up one wall and jump, and I would have been done. Shit. Fortunate.
Might be here.
There you are. Yeah, I want that hammer. See if he comes up there. I think he will. Ooh, I love those takedowns. I think this might be a good thing. I'm just trying to figure out where he went. Sight on me, so let's do this.
What did you find?
Nothing. You okay?
Go! Go!
I'm gonna go and get that grenade. I kinda get it, by the way. That's a question. Hope I can. Should be able to. There, ahead of. Okay. Okay. Now we come to a really messed up part. I think I might need to go with the... I tried to go the non-lethal way here a few times and it's not gone so great. Well, I got past some part of it. But I actually think I am gonna go a little bit violent this time. Wait for the big tank guy to come up then, yeah. See if we can get him.
You got anything? No, nothing. Oi, stay there.
Now where is my last two grenades and anybody else? Something important. That's not gonna work with that one. I need a hand grenade. if any of these have it. Oh shit, no! Oh my god. All that work, and I have to do this all over again.
Great.
I know where they are, two grenades, by the way. I forgot about that.
I don't see anything. Damn it.
Alright, everyone, false alarm, but keep an eye out.
Damn it!
One of us down over here. So which someone's here.
Let's make a grid, gentlemen.
Watch yourself. Another guy.
Happy how that went. That's a good thing that they are stupid, you know. Okay, now they have changed the pattern, so this guy is not patrolling up here. Heck are they? Oh. Love it when they change patterns. Makes it a little bit interesting, so to say. This guy usually goes up here. Not up here anymore. That means this jump is gonna get really risky.
Check over there. I'll go this way. Be careful.
Oh shit, this jump is gonna get really risky. I have three people looking this way. Four even.
I got him.
Oh shit, that was not my plan. Yeah. away. And I went okay. I had a grenade. Yeah, a little bit stupid at least. Well, isn't villains always a bit stupid in movies and games? Two more grenades down there. Shooting freely, they have like really you do find those angles, man. Get to so I can behind a freaking tree, shouldn't be able to hit me. Come on now. Thank you.
Okay. I don't get how they can get these angles on me sometimes, man. Range they have, man.
Great.
Oh, this is such bullshit, Pop.
Saw something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that's thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it.
Yeah, I thought I was safe in climbing down there, but no.
Keep an eye out. Let's go.
Yeah, it is bullshit. This is also because they changed patterns. I didn't pay attention, and that was my fault.
Maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that's thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it.
All right, everyone. False alarm.
Sometimes the machine gun guy goes and stays over there, and sometimes he patrols. Sometimes you can reach this guy from down here, and sometimes you can't.
What's that?
One of them is dead. The elder brother. He shot a couple of our men and ran off. And the other one's alive. Until we find a body, I'm gonna go with yeah. How'd they survive that wreck?
Okay, so now this.
I keep getting lucky.
Okay. Well, now is this one where he walks over here? Yeah.
We'll see.
I love these random patterns they have, so you don't know.
Hang on.
There's a guy down over here. Still here, goddammit.
Take a little nap, buddy. Okay, let's see. We can do with you two. To go this way or going over here. We'll jump over here. Oh shit, they're both there. This might get a little bit more interesting.
Nothing over here. You
hang on.
I should have just stayed away from them.
Great.
You die so quickly when getting shot here now.
Well, that's thick jungle over there. It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it.
All right, everyone, false alarm, but keep an eye out.
Let's go.
Oh my god, you stupid! That was not where you were supposed to jump at.
What? No way I imagined that.
Looking over here, damn it.
All right then.
They can wring his neck. Machine gun guy. Best to get him quick before that guy starts walking around too much. Jumped on me, that guy.
Thank you.
think I can. How the heck did he survive my hand grenade? That's one down. Come on, I see a little red head there. Extra fun. Let's see, let's go and get the ammo over here. Come on.
Perfect.
That's okay. Just that I can't really go over there. That's gonna make that area activate. What the heck? I need to get rid of these guys now.
Too close!
One of them, right? Lord, and I thought I was gonna land right there. Well, that's
saw something, maybe movement along the tree line.
Well, that's thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it.
All
right, everyone, false alarm.
What is such bullshit?
Let's go.
It.
The other one's alive. Until we find a body, I'm gonna go with yeah. How'd they survive that wreck? They keep getting lucky.
Well, we should put on the aim assist, like, and everything.
You'll see.
Maybe we'll hit something.
He's here somewhere.
What the?
Got eyes on.
Oh, that was close. Now is the question. I think they are down there. That guy is. In the nuts. heck, did they all come this side now all of a sudden? Best sniping rifle. Little pistol. Shit from that angle. Close call. Probably if he had hit me one more time, that would probably have been dead. Yeah, that was the easy part. Shitty part. There's nobody there. Go and get the. No. Let's see, I know. I did it that's not the shotgun again. Oh, there it is. That didn't go so smooth. More like a catastrophic attempt. Okay. One guy hiding up there. Yeah. Oh my god, it freaking reached all the way here. Oh, that guy, man. Interest in it for a moment. Let me get up here. Let's climb up a bit. Why can't I get up here now all of a sudden? Haven't had any issue with this before. Where I need to, you know. He has to wait. Get the guys up there, and then we're gonna grenade. Who I really want to be up there is the big guy, machine gun. Now he patrols up there at times. Machine gun guy to pull down there.
Nothing over here. You?
Clear so far.
Check over there. I've got this side.
Got it.
Go!
I don't know where I am. I can be safe here. Who I need to get up there is the machine gun gang. The man we cleared out too. Okay, the machine gun guy is... Come on, go up there now. Not down there. Come on. I see you. Can try and sneak over there.
Got anything? I'm not having much luck. Nothing here either. Okay, you check that way, I'll head this way.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, shit, it's coming. What the heck? He was on his way up there. Oh, he jumped up there. Hmm. Guess I can't be seen at this point because then I'm so freaking dead. Now we... Shit. Crap.
Come out, come out.
Clear so far. How about you?
Same, nothing.
Go check over there. I've got this side.
Be careful.
Whoever finds him gets a bonus.
Big machine gun guy, I need to get up there. Where the heck is he at? He's all the way down there.
I'm clear here. You?
My side's clean.
You check over there. I'll search here.
Got it.
Shit. Saw me. Shit, shit, shit.
Tell me if you find anything!
Thing is, did we finally get that asshole? No. Didn't. Oh shit.
Got you.
No. Damn it, I should have just left him alone. Was it too far? It seems like. Perfect. This was a freaking. She also got that one and killed him that way. Easily. Here, let's see. Here. Go. Finally past that horrible, horrible part.
Mm. Okay, where to?
Options. Not so many options, really.
What's this?
Let's see what it says. To whoever finds this note, know that Jonathan Burns, erstwhile leader and financier of our expedition, has murdered me and others for want of Avery's treasure. To work the crew to the point of exhaustion, promising them glory by bringing them illness and starvation. He bound a man to a mast and left him to die. Then I witnessed the bastard push our navigator to his doom for daring to speak his mind. He found me making in preparations to leave for home and confronted me. I brandished my pistol and informed him I was returning to England, where I would inform the world of his deeds. And when I turned away, the blackguard shot me in the back and fled into the jungle. I returned fire, but I'm not certain if the bullets hit their mark. My time grows short and my hand weak. In the absence of earthbound justice, I beseech you, pray to God above that Burns pays for his treachery. Signed, Walter Hayes, first mate of the Suffolk, March 23, 1808. That was a while then.
Wow, that is pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Just a second, I'm just gonna get my water and coffee. Right back. And there he is. Pleasure. This the way to go then? This way. Hey, bro.
I nearly shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man, I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
We had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding the battalion.
Have you even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
Look, can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Mm-hmm. Wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my life.
This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What?
And
holy crap.
Yeah, that was pretty random.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.
This way. Nothing over here, nothing over there.
Well, I'll be damned.
Off to a good start.
Yeah, let's just hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock.
Nathan, this way.
Hey, yeah, I'm exploring a little bit. Still, huh? We gotta see what else there is to find.
Sam, up here.
I'm coming.
Well, no one's home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Let's just hope it doesn't come down on our heads. Sam, this way. Ah, yeah, that's not happening.
Hey, Nathan, I think there's a way through here. Come on, this way. Rusty.
It would be good if you moved on the way up too, so I can get
this first. Well, all this crawling is a good workout for my quads.
Here's a tool.
Oh, feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it.
Anything else down here to find?
There's a crate. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business.
Okay.
You're gonna want to see this.
It was like random me finding that one. Where the pirates live, then, huh?
What do you see?
No houses. Wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
You should just enjoy the moment. Where you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.